Recently, the Federal Bureau of Investigation released a report for the country on the number of hate crimes that happened in each state and city in 2017. Over 7,000 crimes last year were motivated by race, religion, sexual orientation, disability, or gender. The FBI says 15 of those hate crimes took place in Montana. There were zero reported in Butte. Bozeman had three different incidents, two involving religion, and the other happening at Montana State University relating to race.